Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to provide the answer for one of the SQL interview questions. That is, what are the different types of SQL statements? So, what are the different types of SQL statements? There are 5 different types of SQL statements, guys. SQL statements can be categorized into 5 different types. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th type. The first type is DQL. The second type is DML. Second type of SQL statements is DML. Then we have DDL. Okay, third type of SQL statements. Then we have TCL, and finally we have DCL. Okay, these are the 5 different types of SQL statements. So what actually DQL stands for? DQL stands for Data Query Language. Data Query Language. So what are the different SQL statements which fall under this DQL category? So there is one SQL statement like select statement. So you can write some SQL statements like select star from employees table or whatever it is, right? This select statement, SQL statement, falls under the DQL category. Moving to the next category, that is DML. DML stands for Data Manipulation Language. Data Manipulation Language. So what are the different SQL statements which fall under this DML category? Under DML category, okay, we can add the SQL statements like insert, update, delete. So you can insert the new records into the table. You can update the existing records, okay, in the table. You can delete the records from the table. So such kind of SQL commands will fall under the data manipulation language, DML category. The second category is DML category, into which the SQL statements like insert, update, delete will fall. Now, the third category is data definition language. Data definition language. So what are the different SQL statements which fall under this DDL category? We have the SQL statements like create. So what is the purpose of create statement? We can create the tables, right? We can create the tables and so on. Many things. We can create many things. So then we have something like alter. We can alter the table. We can add new column to the table. We can delete the existing column from the table. Like such kind of things we can do. Alter. Okay, create table, alter table, modify the table, okay, at a high level. Then we have drop. Drop means delete the table entirely. And we have truncate. These are the different SQL statements which fall under the third category, that is DDL. Okay, these are the examples. Now the fourth category is TCL. TCL stands for Transaction Control Language. Transaction Control Language. Transaction Control Language. Let me move it somewhere. Yeah, like this. TCL stands for Transaction Control Language. What are the different SQL statements which fall under this Transaction Control Language? So we have something like commit and rollback. Okay, commit and rollback are the SQL statements which fall under this fourth category, that is TCL. TCL stands for Transaction Control Language. Finally, we have the fifth category, that is DCL. DCL stands for Data Control Language. Data Control Language. So what are the different SQL statements which fall under this Data Control Language? We have something like revoke. Okay. We have something like revoke and grant. Grant and revoke is, okay? Grant and revoke. Grant is for granting the permissions. Revoke is for removing the permissions of a particular user. So such kind of SQL statements fall under the fifth category, that is DCL, okay? So these are the different SQL statements, and these are the different types of SQL statements, okay? There are 5 different types of SQL statements: DQL, DML, DDL, TCL, and DCL. and I have given the examples for each and every category, okay, of SQL statement types. Hope you understood this session, guys. Thank you, guys. See you. Bye.